Authorised by the Betting, Gaming and Lotteries Commission. ATM